Mahmud bin Labid states, when Hazrat Usman radiallahu anhu wished to reconstruct Masjid-e-Nabawi, the people disliked it. They aspired to keep the mosque as it is. Hazrat Usman radiallahu anhu said, I have heard Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, whosoever constructs a mosque for Allah jalla jalaluhu, Allah jalla jalaluhu will build a similar house for him in paradise. Sahih Muslim Hadith number 1190.